In today's Tech Bytes, Fortnite goes down a black hole.
The wildly popular online game became unplayable Sunday after an explosive event that ended with a black hole on the screen. Fortnite's Twitter account was wiped clean. A statement from PlayStation assures fans the game will be back. Well, Facebook's cryptocurrency Libra seems to be on life support.
The world's leading economy say Libra must not go ahead until Facebook proves it's safe, secure, and doesn't pose a risk to the global financial system. Several key partners, including MasterCard, Visa, and PayPal, recently backed out. Finally, a Sunday tweet from Pope Francis celebrating the church's new saints included hashtag saints.
Francis likely didn't know that hashtag is part of the NFL's Twitter emoji program. Well, after the Saints beat the Jaguars, they tweeted, couldn't lose after this hashtag blessed and highly favored.
Those are your Tech Bytes.